missing that key player on your team and do not have the coins to afford them, make sure you check out Buy Mud Coins for instant Madden coins, and always use code Savage for 10% off. Yo fellas, what's going on? It's Savage here. Welcome back to another Madden 19 Ultimate Team video. How are you guys doing today, man? It's Friday, the weekend is here. Let me know what you guys are doing this weekend. Let me know if you guys are back in school. Let me know, you know, if you guys are going back to school shortly. If you're at work, let me know how your work week went, stuff like that, man. Let me know what my familio is up to over these past couple of days, man. You grinding Madden, you grinding Seasons, Weekend League, all that, solo challenges, Master, whatever you're doing, man, let me know in the comment section. If you guys want to know what I'm doing this weekend, I'm playing Madden, I'm sharpening my skills, man. I'm ready to conquer, I'm ready to destroy everybody that we play with the Savage Squad, fellas. But yeah, guys, pretty much today, I'm going to be honest with you, we're going into Seasons. It's a nice, chill, non-sweaty game. I love playing Seasons because it's just always a nice... Seasons is like, you know, it's like Pee-wee football, and then Weekend League, it's like you're in the Super Bowl every game, and it's just kind of funny. So right now, man, we're going to go hop into a Seasons game with the God Squad. Nothing has changed too much. Here's the offense, and of course, here is the defense. But guys, I will let you know this, that at the end of the video, I think we might have to open up a heavyweight pack. I've been seeing a lot of people tweet at me that they're pulling like Damon Harrison, Jason Peters, freaking Jarrell Casey, all these crazy pulls. We might have to test our luck after we play in a game. I think that's going to be kind of our thing that we do. Maybe at the end of each gameplay, we open up either a heavyweight or a flashback or a veteran. Let me know what you guys think about that. If you guys like the idea, make sure you smack a big fat thumbs up on the button. Comment down below if you would like to see a heavyweight pack more, or flashback packs, or veteran packs, or maybe like one of each from time to time. Let me know if you like the idea. Smack that like, comment it, and after you're done liking and commenting on the video, make sure if you're new around here, click that subscribe button, turn that notification bell on so you're always notified when the best Madden 19 Ultimate Team videos are uploaded to YouTube.com. But fellas, let's hop into this game. Let's get this W so we can get closer and closer to open up that heavyweight pack. I feel a good pull today. I feel a good pull. I'm going to stop rambling, bambling. Let's get this dub. Silly boy. Dude, he zigged when he should have zagged. But yo, guys, like, real talk. What's the first thing you look at when you get into a Madden game? You know what I look at? I look at their gamer tag and I look at their team name. This dude's name is Vesova, so you know he works for NASA. And then homie's team name is X, so you know he's actually an alien. But I'm versing an alien. This dude is actually not human being. Like, he's from a different planet. But that's okay though, fellas. We forced a fumble. He zigged when he should have zagged, man. And guess what? That's what happens. You gotta pay. You're gonna pay for it. You're gonna pay for it. I'm inside. I'm inside your head, alien man. Vesova, you alien. Guess what? I'm the alien. What's it called? The Slayer? What was that movie with the... I don't know, man. Alien boy is now on offense, so I'm a little scared. Oh, a little bit of motion, a little bit of motion, a little bit of motion. Let's see what he's doing. Let's see what he's doing. He's getting sacked because he is an alien. Bro, I don't mess with aliens, dude. You ever see that one movie? What was it called? World of Worlds? Where, like, the big spaceships start coming from the sky? That's what this dude came on Earth with. And now he... You know what he did his first thing as an alien? He freaking... Dude. He freaking was like, I want to go play Ultimate Team. That was the first... What the heck animation did I just get with Telvin? He's hopping. This guy thinks that he's good. Oh, we're not going to let an alien do that to us ever again now, are we, team? Team, we're not going to let this alien boy do that to us. I don't know who this alien man thinks he is, but I really don't appreciate it. Because he just got kind of... He got kind of lucky because we just got hoodwinked. And now he's just gonna go, hurry up, yeah. Oh, these are my favorite types of kids to play. The kids that like, they get to play to work one time, and then they just keep hurrying it up, and they just don't stop. Now I have to continuously commentate, because if I don't commentate, it's gonna go quiet, and you're just gonna hear some, like, dubstep music in the background. Look at him juking and jiving. Do it again, hurry up. I dare you. Okay. He's clearly not scared to accept it there. I mean, he is an alien, so I guess I should be careful when I deal with aliens. That's okay, though. Let's see. Let's see. Ooh, 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 got him. Cover. Inside, Champ Bailey. Okay, so not only is this dude that I'm playing an alien, but he's also chewing clock. So that's cool. I hope you guys don't ever verse people like that. We really just not going to get a block shed, Sean Taylor? Sean Taylor, you really going to let Randy Moss overpower you like that, dude? You're really going to let Randy Moss overpower you like that, dude? Like, I mean, if you don't want to play, you can go sit down. Like, you can just go sit on the bench. Because the bench is where people that don't want to play sit. That, and clearly, you don't want to play, Sean. Let's see what he's doing right here. Let's see what he's doing. Come on, motion. A little bit of motion in the ocean. I'm cool with it. I'm gonna get heat. I'm getting heat. You're getting sacked, Vic. Vic's gone. Vic's sacked. Bang. Picked off by Rod Woodson! Rod Woodson, baby! I told you, man. A little bit of motion in the ocean. Oh, yeah. Put that in the sky. Put it in the sky, baby. This is an alien-free zone, bro. They call me Area 51. Bro, this game is already over, and we're in the first quarter. This game is over. I just jinxed myself. 100% jinxed myself right there. Yup, there's the dot. Because my freaking Champ Bailey plays. My Champ Bailey literally plays like he is just a paperweight. Bunch. Single back bunch. I got a hunch. It's going to be sweep to the left. Sweep to the left. Verticals. Huh. Verticals. No. What the? Oh my God. What the hell just happened? We're down at the one. Did he just quit? What just happened? Did the alien man just quit? The alien quit! I gotta hop into another game. Oh, guys, we're in this guy's Super Bowl. He's a freaking dragon. So you know what that means. It's probably gonna be a very fiery experience. Okay, let's see what he's doing, though, on this very first play of the game. He's playing really good defense, leaving Randy Moss wide open on the sideline. Really good play by our opponent right there. I always feel like a meanhead whenever I play people in the freaking Super Bowl. But dude, I'm not gonna lie. I really need to make it back to the playoffs so I can get my Familio another 86 to 89 pack. So let's see what he's doing right here. I'm waiting. Why does Steve Young throw it like that? My dude, Steve Young got a noodle. Like, he's got straight up elbow macaroni arm. It's just at this point in time, the man needs to start doing something with his arms. Guys, do we go out and do we actually scoop up Mike Vick? I really want to know what you guys have to say. You guys, honestly, like, your opinions, I value them so greatly, man. And I really just want to know, did he really get the first down on that, bro? Wow. I really want to know, should we get Vic? It's up to you guys. I'm going to try to get three out of this. I'm going to try to pick him off right here to Tyreek Hill because I know that's who he wants to throw it to. We'll see what we could do. We'll see if we can get the pick right here. We'll try it. There's Tyreek. There's the slant. Oh! It's even better because now he's not in field goal range, you idiot head. Pump me that. All right, so he's going to be sending the puppies right here. He's going to be sending the dogs. I gotta be quick with my reads right here. Gotta see what he's doing. Dot. Who's the best quarterback in Madden this year? Like, I actually would love to know the answer to that. Like, is there like a quarterback who actually is just like so much better than everybody? Yo, how's Brady? Brady's slow, but I'm sure he's accurate. I'm just gonna throw it to Saquon, and we're gonna try to. We're gonna go for it. We can stop this guy. 100%. My confidence is through the moon right now with my squad. I have confidence in them. That's why we are confident. When in doubt, air it out. That's all I gotta say, man. Here we go. Odell. Right to you, bro. Right to you, Odell. Odell, right to you, my man. Odell, right to you, my... How about Randy? Randy! Keep it on the low. We're not gonna get too loud. We're gonna. What do they say? What's the saying? Yup. We're gonna kind of send everybody right here. We're taking that risk. Give me that user lurk, man. We sent the dogs that play. Paid off, man. We got the lurk. As promised, my familio, we are going to open up This heavyweight pack, man, cross your fingers for your boy, man, please. Just let me pull. Dude, I have never pulled an 88 overall out of this. Literally, I pulled every 87 100 times. Never pulled an 88 or higher. Hopefully, we can change that today. Let's see what we get. Come on, guys. I don't know if this is good.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Every time. I hope you guys enjoy, man. If you did, smack a big fat thumb. One day I'll pull something crazy. Out of that. Smack a like if you enjoyed, man. Be sure to subscribe if you are new around here. Turn that notification bell on for your boy. Have a wonderful rest of your night, guys.